coronavirus death toll rising.
The U.S. unemployment rate is the highest since the Great Depression.
It didn't have to be like this. Trump failed. Now is our chance to fix the mistake and move forward.